Why is it so dark? Because there's no electricity, but I'm sure it'll be fixed soon. Galeazzo!
Mama, why are the police outside?
Galeazzo!
Did he go out?
Why are the police downstairs, Mama?
Shush, children.
I scared you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Children, behave, please.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Grandma.
No, you
didn't. Where's Papa?
He'll be here soon. Don't worry.
Mama.
Yes?
Would you do me a favor and take the children upstairs? What do you have to say for yourself? I'm waiting.
All right. I'm sorry. I ask your forgiveness.
You ask my forgiveness?
Yes.
Look at you sitting there. The subtle diplomat. Didn't you learn anything from my father? When you take power from a person with one hand, you'll have to grab it for yourself with the other. What did you think the king would say? Yes, my dear Calciano, would you prefer to be prime minister or foreign minister? Huh? You're too stupid to be a traitor.
Tell me, Edda, what did your father expect from the king? A demonstration of friendship?
My father's a fool, too. But I warned you to be careful. Where is he now? What have they done to him?
Oh, well, don't worry. Sooner or later, they'll come up here and arrest me, too.
If only they would.
Edda! Edda! Edda? Edda, where are you? Stop crying. It's going to be all right, Edda. Leave me. Now listen to me. Tomorrow, I want you to take the children. And I want you to leave Italy.
Don't say that. We swim and we sing together.
I mean it. I cope somehow. I manage somehow.
I know you will. Let's get a good night's sleep. We'll need it.
Yeah. You going to leave me alone tonight?
If you have a bad dream, you can climb into bed with me, okay?
Listen. Why don't we sleep together?
Together.
Yes. Doesn't it seem like a good idea?
No, I'm exhausted.
No, come on. It'll be good.
No, I have to get up early in the morning.
I'll set the alarm. It'll be nice. Come on. Just tonight. We used to be together.